How to use Hangouts on iPad. In this basic tutorial for Hangouts, I will show you how to install the app, basic settings, how to start a conversation, a video call, or an audio call, and how to create a group. We will talk about the basics of every option. Let's get started. How to install Hangouts on iPad. Message contacts, start free video or voice calls, and hop on a conversation with one person or a group. Include all your contacts with group chats for up to 150 people. Let's install the app. First, we need to go to App Store, so open App Store. Tap on the search. On the search above, write Hangouts. After you have found the app, just tap on Get and wait. You have now installed the Hangouts app on your iPad device. After the install is complete, just tap on Open. Tap on Get Started. If you are connected with an account from Google, select the one you wish to use and tap Done. Now tap on OK. Tap Allow for Hangouts to send you notification. Now let's talk about the option we have directly on the first screen. On the bottom right, you have a plus sign that will allow you to start a new chat or a call. If you tap on a new conversation, you will be able to start a chat with somebody. You will be able here to start also a new group conversation. Also, you have the Contacts button, Favorite button, Chat button and Calls button. If you tap on Contacts, you might get a notification like this. If you wish to allow Hangouts to access your contacts, tap OK. If not, tap Don't allow. Your choice. If you tap on the menu from the top left, you will see more options. First, you will be able to change between accounts by tapping that profile icon. Status will allow you to set up a status for yourself. Snooze notification will allow you to disable notification for some time. Invites will allow you to see the pending chats and accept or ignore the ones you wish. On settings, we have stuff for notification and also info about access that we give to the app. Also, here you will find the list of archived conversation and blocked people. How to start conversation on Hangouts for iPad. If you wish to start a conversation on Hangouts for iPad, you will need to install the app. To start the conversation, tap on the plus button from the bottom. You will see your contacts here. You can now add any contact to your conversation. If you do not see the person you wish, just write on the input from the top the name, email, or phone for that person. Let's write an email. The system will find the person. Tap on that user. You will start a conversation with that person. Now let's write a message to test it. Hit the send button. Please note, it is better to tell this person you have sent him a message as your conversation might get to the invitation zone and could be missed by that person. You can send an image to that person. Send the photo you made with the camera or some emojis. If you tap on the picture, you will get this notice. Tap on OK to see the images. Select an image and send it. Tap on the camera button. Tap again OK to allow Hangouts for iPad to use the camera. Take a picture and send it. You can also record the video on the bottom right button. Tap on the emoji button. Select an emoji and send it. If you tap on the three dots menu from the top right, you will see more buttons. People, options, and create a new group. Let's tap on people. You will see the person who you started the chat. Here, you will also be able to start a group chat with this person. If you tap again on the three dots menu from the top and select options, you will see here some other features like notification. You can set up so that a chat will not send you notification if you swipe this to off. Also, you will be able to delete the conversation or archive it. Archiving a conversation will remove it from the main page of conversation, but will keep the conversation into your history. On the top of the screen, you will have a call, video, and audio button. This will be done via the internet, so you will be able to talk to anybody all over the world. How to create a group on Google Hangouts for iPad? If you wish to have a conversation with multiple persons about a topic, you can create a new group on Google Hangouts for iPad. Tap on the plus sign from the bottom. On this page, tap New Group. Here, you can write the name of the group. You can either invite persons who you are connected to or simply write some emails from people that you know. I'll add 2 emails to people who have Google Hangouts. You can add name, email, or phone. After you have invited every person, you can tap on the Done button from the top. Now the group is creating. In the group, you will be able to use the same features for the chat. You can send a simple message, image, picture, video, and other. On the top, you will have the call video and audio buttons, so you can call the persons and you can talk live. Near these 2 buttons, there is also a 3 dots menu. You can edit the people from the group. Check the option. If you tap on people, you will get to this screen. Here, you can enable a join link for you to send this to anyone or add people directly. Let's get back to the menu and select options. Here, you can edit the group name. Also, you can enable disable the history and also notification. You can also leave the group here or archive it. These are the main options for the group. How to start an audio or video call on Hangouts for iPad? You can start an audio or video call on Hangouts in 2 ways. The first method is when you have a chat with a person. You can simply tap on that conversation. Here, you have 2 buttons on the top, audio and video. Tap on one of them to start a video or audio call for Hangouts on iPad. If you have not started the conversation with a specific person, to start the call, tap on the plus sign from the bottom. You will see your contacts here. You can now add any contact to your conversation. If you do not see the person you wish, just write on the input from the top the name, email, or phone for that person. Let's write an email. The system will find the person. Tap on that user. You will start a conversation with that person. Now tap on the call button. Hangouts might ask you permission. Tap on Allow, as this is needed for you to talk in a call. After the call starts, you will have 3 buttons on the bottom: microphone, hang up the call, and the camera button. You can mute or unmute your microphone at any time. Also, you can start or stop the video anytime. If you want to end the call, just tap on the red button from the bottom. How to accept an invitation on Google Hangouts on iPad? Before you start, I want to say something about invitations I receive on Google Hangouts. I did not get any notifications about this, and I almost missed it. So, if you send an invitation to somebody to talk on Google Hangouts, please tell them on an email or an SMS. To check your invitations on Google Hangouts on iPad, tap on the 3 dots menu from the top left. Here, you will have Invites. Tap on it. Here you see your current invitation to talk on Google Hangouts. you can tap to see the exact information sent by this person. Also, on the top, you have a button to decline all chats. On every invitation to chat, you will have two buttons, ignore and accept. Just tap on the one action you want. If you accept the invitation, you can start the chat and receive notification when somebody sends you a message. If you reject that person, it will not be able to contact you again. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.